Alright, here we are today. We're going to go out and try to find some morels, some dry land fish. Come on, we'll go see if we can find some. Come on, right over here. Yeah, thick right through there. Yeah, this one, it's a big one. It's right in the middle of the field here. Way over here, yeah.
Yeah, nice one there.
You can see it far away.
Huh?
Yeah, you can see him far away here.
Yeah, that's a nice one there.
Huh. Hey, give you
some more right here.
Okay. You'd think so. I'll let you get that one.
Huh?
I'll let you go ahead and get that one. There's got to be some more around here, too.
Go ahead and get him.
Yeah, go ahead and get him. Hold him up there. Yeah.
Nice mushroom.
Yeah, it's a little dry, but he's still okay.
Huh.
It's way up here in the field. Right there in front of you, about 3 foot straight down.
Okay.
Yeah, he's just a little stub one. He's dried up here.
He done dried up.
Yeah.
What about that?
Okay.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, I'm recording now. Just go ahead and point.
All right.
You spotted this one off the pole there, under all this little shit.
Two of them, I think. Yeah.
Two?
Yeah, three. Two. Two I know of out there.
I see two, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a good eye on that one.
Spotted off sun was shining.
Yeah, that's why I was looking on this side.
Yeah.
They're a little older, but they're still good.
Yeah. 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 Good mushroom.
Yeah, that's a good eye on that one.
Here, you can cut the thing off.
Yeah. Today's probably the last day of hunting morels. It is May 1st, 2020, and the season has probably got come to an end. And we found 10 here, and pretty good size. Yeah. Not bad for this late in the year.